Hello friends, this is Rubia. Welcome back to my channel. Okay guys, so you'll get tons of videos showing how to get ready for Valentine, what to do on Valentine and all those stuffs. But today I am here with a twist, something different, like for the people who are single just like me. And just remember one thing, don't get upset that Valentine Day is not only for couples or lovers or those stuffs. Valentine's Day is something, a day of love, another day just as Friendship Day, Raksha Bandhan, like Brothers Day and all those days. Similarly, on Valentine's Day, you have to just spend your day with your loved ones. So it can be friends, it can be family, or it can be yourself as well. Like, learn to love yourself. If you can't love yourself, you can't love anyone else. Yes. So if you don't have anyone near you whom you love to spend your Valentine's Day, spend with your own self. Love yourself, pamper yourself on this Valentine and just enjoy your own company. Yes, that's most important. The day you start enjoying your own company, you'll enjoy everything in life. Yes, so without wasting time, let's go into the video. Okay, so the first thing I'll be doing is just making a mug cake, and yes, let's go to my kitchen. Okay, so for a mug cake, what you have to do is just take a Oreo biscuit that is of 10 rupees, crush that Oreo biscuit. Now add little milk, add baking soda, add baking powder. You can add sugar or even cocoa powder in case you want, or even you can add coffee if you require, but I'm okay with this simple recipe. Now just put this mug in microwave for 1 minute and your tasty delicious mug cake will be ready, which is my favorite. Okay, so while my mug cake is getting ready, I'll change into my comfy clothes. 1, 2, 3. Okay, so since I have changed to my comfy clothes, now my cake is done obviously, but I'll keep it in oven. Now what I'll do is just wash my face, do some face mask and do foot spa and my nails and just relax. Okay guys, so I have washed my face. Now I'll be doing a face mask and a foot spa. Okay guys, so my foot are in water and now on my face I'll be applying this face mask that is from Plum, this orange one. I have a detailed video of this. Can check the link given in the description box. And if you want to know how I do my foot spa simple steps, I have a complete different video of this as well. You can check in the link given in the description box. Face masks are really best to relax yourself, like it makes you feel really different. And I feel har ek ko face mask karna chahiye at least twice a month, but on Valentine's Day, you can pamper yourself by applying face mask on your face and doing foot spa as I'm doing. And it is so relaxing, guys. Trust me, it is really relaxing. And while your face mask gets dry, you can scroll over social media. You can click pictures and upload on Snapchat and everywhere. Snapchat or Instagram or whatever you like. And while you are scrolling on social media, don't forget to follow me or check my profile. Okay, till the time everything gets dry, I think almost it is dried, but I'll be applying nail polish. Okay, and if you are a guy and not a girl, obviously you can't do nail polish, but you can definitely do a face mask, a foot spa and a mug cake and just relax yourself because it's much needed. Now I'll be just washing my face and get back to you guys. Okay, after washing my face, a moisturizer is very much important after a face mask. So I'll be doing that simple thing. You can also do. I really love the face mask. Yeah, shit, it instantly glows up my face. It's looking so amazing. Okay, feeling really relaxed. Now what you can do is just watch a movie or read a book, whatever you like. I'll be doing both. Like, starting me, I'll read a book and then I will watch a movie and just relax and then sleep. But before that, let's go and check our mug cake. It looks really yummy, guys. Literally very much yummy. Okay, now I'll be adding for the topping this dairy milk spread which I got from my local store. You may get at DMart. Wow, it's literally fully pigla hua dairy milk hota hai na, wahi hai. And it's amazing to put on the topping of this. Okay guys, I am all set. Like shit, this feeling like ye khud ke liye setup karna bahut acha lagta hai. Like it's really amazing, trust me. हम लोग हमेशा दूसरे के लिए करते हैं, दूसरों को comfort, like we make others feel comfortable. कभी खुद के लिए कुछ करना is like amazing. हम लोग हमेशा दूसरों के बारे में सोचते हैं. Sometimes think of your own self, love yourself. And yes, I am all set up with my mug cake. And it is superb. I'll show the view from your later. But before that, I have a laptop. जिस पे बैठ के नेटफ्लिक्स पे आई जस्ट एंजॉय वॉचिंग माई शोज एंड माई टू फोन्स जो मुझे इंटरेस्ट नहीं है अभी लेने में एंड दिस बुक विच आई एम करंटली रीडिंग. मैंने हाफ से ज़्यादा तो रीड कर ली है बट इट इज़ बाई वेक्स किंग, गुड वाइब्स गुड लाइफ. इट इज़ अमेजिंग. इफ यू आर इंटरेस्टेड इन चेंजिंग योर लाइफ और समथिंग सिंपल बुक, then you can go for this. And trust me, this is my first ever book of my life which I am reading. I am not a book person, but trust me, this is my first book and it is in simple language plus amazing and interesting. If this interests you, you can try this out. You can see this is how it is looking and my cake is so yummy. दिखने में ठीक ठीक है maybe, but ये chocolate जो डाला है ना dairy milk का, it's really yummy. Okay guys, that was all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. It was simple, chill, relaxed wala video. And it's just ideas, few ideas which you can do sitting at home. Like aise hi bore hona aur social media pe dekhna aur khud ko critic karna. Usse acha to hai na, love yourself. So just enjoy your own company and have a mug cake like this. And just have fun. Yes, that was all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. Do subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. I upload my new videos every Monday, Wednesday and Friday. So you'll get something new to see every week. And don't forget to follow me on my social media. Links given in the description box. Bye bye. It's so yummy.